Hi everybody, this is Tithi Readings and hi Capricorn. Let's see what messages want to come through for you, Capricorn. In case this reading resonates with you, there will be a link in the description box to the extended to find out how is your person thinking, feeling about you, their next moves, outcome, advice, love notes, guidance from spirit, and your future love. So do check it out. It will be linked below. I'm also going to be giving you bonus messages from spirit. Okay. Now let's have a look at Capricorn. Fulfillment of wishes and emotional withdrawal. Looks like, okay, it's like an energy of withdrawal, Capricorn. Letting go of something and finding the balance within. Finding security within. You are in the middle of a very, very abundant energy. Look at that solitude. I see you by yourself, working on your money, your goals, taking a break, becoming very, very self-aware. Okay. It almost looks like you've discovered something, and it's like I want to be left alone kind of an energy. Let me do my thing. Let me do my thing. Okay. Emotionally withdrawing from something, letting go of something. I feel like whatever it is that you're emotionally withdrawing from drained you. It really, really did drain you. Okay. There's this energy of going within, you know, that solitude, that hermit energy. A lot of focus on endings. A lot of focus on new beginnings. Stay tuned until the end, Capricorn. I will also be giving you your guided message and pulling more love oracles for you, okay? So let's see. Show me. Show me what's there for Capricorn. Reconciliation. Somebody wants to work things out with you. Somebody wants to reconcile. Give me Capricorn's energy. Give me Capricorn's energy. Attraction. This person is very attracted to you. This could be a person from the past, or you know, sometimes it could also mean an interaction we had with somebody in the past, but things couldn't move forward between us for whatever reason. Somebody's very attracted to you. They want to come towards you. Okay. See. Stay optimistic about your love life. Positive thinking and faith will bring you romance. Let me see actually what fell on the floor. I apologize. Okay, romantic feelings. I had to really reach out. Okay, romantic feelings. Lots of love is showing up here, but the thing is that your energy to it, Capricorn, seems detached. You seem detached from this. But it's like an energy where you won't stop for nobody. You're gonna do whatever it is that you're gonna do. You're not gonna stop for nobody. Okay. Show me Capricorn. Two of Wands. Page of Cups. I feel like Capricorn, you're looking forward to something, you're planning ahead, but the thing is that there is that sense of hesitancy. It's like, should I really be doing this? Should I really be doing this? And I feel like that hesitancy or that energy of should I really be doing it is coming in because you've really, really opened yourself up emotionally to something in the past, okay? Strength and courage. You want to open up. You want to open up to something new. A lot of you are also wanting for things to change, okay? You're wanting for things to change. You're hoping for a change. Okay. You're trying your best to open up to something new or to choose a new path, to choose a new way of doing something. Very receptive to it. There is that hesitancy of moving towards it. We will see what that is. A very independent energy, Capricorn. I'm fine by myself. I'm making good money. Things are looking good in my life. I don't need to add to my stress, okay? That's why you're kind of like weighing the pros and cons of going into the situation. Like, I'm fine by myself. Is this really something that I should open myself up to? Is this really something that I should be, again, you know, showing my vulnerability towards? Chariot. Things are moving forward really fast, Capricorn. I'm hearing there's no time to actually stop, okay? You're hoping for stability. You're hoping for long-term stability. And you, a lot of you are hoping to build a future with somebody. Some of you are dealing with a fairly new person, or there's like that energy of rekindling here, okay? Outcome from the reading is the Ten of Cups. Whoever you're dealing with, their energy is the King of Pentacles. Show me the advice for Capricorn. Four of Swords. Take a break if it is required. Take a break if it is required, Capricorn. Let's clarify. Show me the Two of Wands. Show me. Six of Wands. Again, you're hoping to open up to a situation, you know, and again, you know, this is victory, this is success. You're looking forward to it. You're working towards it and you're looking forward to it. Okay. Queen of Wands, Ace of Swords, clarity, truth. Some of you are pursuing a new idea, okay? Or something new. It does look like there's something new that you're headed towards that you're wanting to pursue. Show me the Page of Cups. It's like I'm moving towards a new path, a new venture. I hope it's a success. I hope it works. I hope I don't fall flat on my face. That is what the energy is like. Show me the Page of Cups. Okay, it makes sense. I feel like there is a fear of things going the way they did in the past because you opened up to some partnership. And right now as well, you're wanting to open up to some form of partnership. But there is a fear. There is a lot of anxiety attached to a situation. And it's almost like fear of the unknown, okay? Things being hidden. I feel like a lot of you, Capricorn, you feel drawn to something or you feel drawn to a person, but you're not wanting to show it. Okay, you're not wanting to reveal too much about it. And again, you may have your own reason for it. But but for the most part, you're keeping it hidden. You're keeping it to yourself. Not that you don't want this partnership, but because you have your doubts. You have your doubts. What is the strength card about? Actually, tell me about the Queen of Cups. Yeah, it's like you wholeheartedly, oh my goodness, can I even say it? You devoted a lot of time, energy towards a situation, and that cycle came to an end. That cycle just came to an end. But you invested in it, you gave in it. That's why you're hesitating. What's the strength? Tower. What's the tower? Six of Pentacles. A connection here. Again, you're getting the King of Pentacles, which is here too. Somebody is going to show up in your life all of a sudden. Like somebody here or a connection possibly showing up. And it looks like it's mutual. It's coming from both sides, Capricorn. You're not looking for it, but it's showing up. And Tower tells me it's going to happen suddenly for you. Six of Pentacles tells me it's mutual. What's the Wheel of Fortune and the Page of Wands? You're sick and tired of being stuck somewhere, of overthinking about a situation, so much so that you yourself are like, nope, I'm not going to be here no more. I'm going to resist it. I'm going to let go of this. I got it, okay? And for me to get it, I need to be open and receptive to the new possibilities, okay? Whatever was stressing you out, you're choosing to let that mental burden go. Ten of Swords. It needs to be done. It needs to go. I don't have time to deal with this. I don't have time to open myself up to this. Nine of Pentacles. I'm working on my stability, my goals, my money. And I'm fine being single, but I'm not gonna wholeheartedly open up to somebody anymore just because it got nowhere in the past. But okay, let me see who's this person about. There's somebody new showing up. Or at least, you know, there's lots of forward movement. Look at that. Nine of Cups to the Knight of Cups. A love offer is being made. The thing is that this is very unexpected, and this is a lot of action-oriented energy. A romantic offer in love. Okay, Capricorn. Your outcome from the reading, expect a lot of forward movement. Let me tell you that. Expect a lot of forward movement. For some of you, I'm also seeing traveling. Okay, so some of you could be traveling, or, you know, there could be just like stuck situations in your life are gonna pick up pace. Okay. There's a lot of expansion. I feel like within you as a person, I see you expanding. I see you growing. So it's not just about where your life is headed towards. There's a lot of expansion also, Capricorn, within you as a person. Ten of Pentacles to the Ten of Cups. Eight of Pentacles, Emperor. So the Empress is getting the Emperor. No doubt your outcome from the reading. I mean, look at your outcome. This in itself is surprising. Ten of Pentacles and the Ten of Cups, Capricorn. Capricorn, look at this. The Ten of Pentacles and the Ten of Cups. This is the ultimate happiness, abundance, joy. Something is also about to make you very happy, like in your home, in your family environment, in your business. It doesn't necessarily have to be relationship connected, but it's a very joyful, fulfilling experience that you're going to be having. The thing is that in the future, you have the Empress and the Emperor, which is, of course, a divine counterpart energy. You have the Queen of Cups. You have the Seven of Cups. And the Eight of Pentacles. Somebody wants to invest in this. Somebody wants to put in the work and focus in this. It's like, hey, Capricorn, let's work things out with one another. Whoever is approaching you is serious about you. What is the King of Pentacles? And of course, a more in-depth reading about your person will be linked below, where we will see more in depth what are this person's thoughts, feelings about you, where are things going between you two, advice from spirit and general messages that I might have not picked up on in this read. So do check it out, Capricorn. It will be linked below. Eight of Wands, you saw it. You saw it. Look at this. Four of Wands, Three of Cups, a sense of celebration. This person is coming in and they have stability in mind. They have a relationship commitment in mind. Eight of Wands, communication. Communication. You're going to hear from this person. That's why your reading says there's going to be a lot of forward movement, Capricorn, a lot of it. What is the Four of Swords for their advice? Why is the Four of Swords Capricorn's advice? Knight of Swords. You've been very burdened lately. You know, it's like you wake up, you go to work, you do this, you do that. Your energy is very chaotic all over the place. Take a break. Some of you just need to take a break and heal yourself. This is like healing, which again over here is also the energy of healing. Take a break, Capricorn. You don't need to be fixing everything. Cherish yourself. Love yourself. Also, honor yourself for what you've accomplished. You don't constantly have to be on the go, you know? Let's see what the love oracles have for you. And then we will give you the guided message to close off the reading. Show me, Capricorn. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, Capricorn. The first card, if you remember, that came out from this deck was reconciliation. The first card that came out, whoop, 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 reconciliation. Two cards, how come they're saying the exact same thing? Somebody's gonna be back in your life. Somebody wants to really make things work. You could be avoiding it. You're like, nope, I don't want to deal with this right now. Money coming in. Money coming in. You're focused on your money, your goals, not that much on this person. And whoever is approaching you, they have regrets. They want to work things out, Capricorn. Show me the guided message. Courage. Oh, two came up for you. So your guide, So for your guided message, Capricorn, we have courage and health. Take care of your health. Some of you are not paying attention to your health, okay? You're not. I will honor the physical vessel that, again, you know, it's a part of healing. You have to honor your body. You have to honor your physical body, okay? You're getting burnt out. You're taking too much stress. For some of you, I don't feel like it's that much with eating habits. It's almost like I'm getting an energy of somebody just being very, very stressed, okay? Take it down a notch, Capricorn. Courage. I find the inner strength to face the fear with confidence. So that message coming up for Capricorn, which means you are not feeling your very best. You haven't been feeling like it, okay? Capricorns are very courageous. We already know that. But that came up for you, so we will see. What do we have for Capricorn? Let's see. Courage. Let's read for you what the card says. You need to remind yourself that part of the challenge of being a soul is learning to honor your own power. By listening to your inner voice and following its advice, you're acknowledging the perfection of your intuition. Fear is only an illusion, and obstacles are great opportunities for you to demonstrate that coming from a place of love will conquer all of the fear's disguises. Perhaps you're changing career paths or entering or exiting a relationship. Yeah, there's some form of transition here. This test has been put before you because it is an opportunity to prove yourself that you and only you can make the correct decision. By not taking that step forward, you may find yourself two steps back only to face that same obstacle again. Keep moving forward. That's it, Capricorn. Those were the messages that showed up for you. Give this video a like and subscribe to my channel and check out the extended link below for further clarifications if you're interested. Take care and bye-bye.